desire.
This is a regular.
Yes, this is a regular world famous.
Gotta ask you because I have had some bad fruitcakes. Really, there are.
No, agree. That's like pizza and anything, right?
But what is it? Because this is really delicious. What is it that makes your fruitcake really good?
Well, thanks for letting me answer. So ours is about 27% freshly shelled pecans, and we use a native pecan, that hard shell that you can't buy in the stores. But we get them, it has a more sweet flavor to it, and we use that inside the cake. It's 40% fruit. We had, until recently, we just sold the world's largest organic farm in Costa Rica, where we grew all of our pineapple. 50 million pineapples a year came off that that farm. So that pineapple's in there. Raisins from California, cherries from the Pacific Northwest and Michigan, and what else do I have in there? Pineapple from Costa Rica.
Now, that's good. I've been at your plant and I've made fruitcakes.
Yes, you have.
So I know the answer to this question. But why don't you answer, how do you, with the red and the green fruit, you candy it and dry it, right?
Or right, how, right. So in fact, that is our pineapple that comes up from our farms in Costa Rica. And we do a glacé process, which is a candying process. You have to do that to fruit when you bake it because it will lose its shape. You'll bake all the water out of it. So you have to candy your fruit to bake it into a cake. And that's what we do. And then we dye it red and green, which is the Christmas holiday colors.
Yeah.
Okay, so I've sent this traditional cake.
Yes.
But like you said, you do a lot of other things. So I'm real curious. This is like a 4-pack. But what are these over here? These are not fruitcakes.
Right. And some of these we offer through the mail, and some of them you just have to get at the bake shops. But we have a big favorite of our customers is our rum cake. We have a angel food cakes. That's cherry, and this is blueberry. This is fantastic. This is a triple chocolate cake. That does go through the mail. We bake it. It's a chocolate cake baked, dipped in chocolate, and then you pour a chocolate fudge sauce over it.
Excellent. I want this one and the chocolate one.
Okay, you got this.
Since I've had the
original. Two quick things.
Yes.
You had this cake made an appearance in The Godfather, and is it too late to order?
Okay, all right. It is too late to order to be guaranteed for Christmas. We're just at that time. If you want it for New Year's, you can do it. All but right. You can come to any of our 5 stores. They're all within 2 hours of the Metroplex.
And explain The Godfather picture.
And so The Godfather picture, this is not our doing. It was just in the set. We think that set designer just want to give a little piece of Americana, and so they put that tin in there. We didn't see it until about 10 years ago.
That's cool. All right, Collin Street Bakery now has 5 locations. We're just talking about that one you can see right on the highway
in Texas,
out of Waco. And you can go to collinstreet.com to make an order. Carrie,
please do. Thank you all.
Thanks, guys. Love is in the air during the holidays. TheKnot.com says more than 40% of couples become engaged now through February. It's the perfect time when the family is already gathered for the holidays. And Tisha Holman of Tisha Holman Events is here this morning with some really creative ways that gentlemen can pop the question to the special lady in their life. Great to see you.
Good to see you, too.
You have a lot of great suggestions. Let's get to the first one. You say you can create the beginning of the relationship.